My name is Lee Johnson, my gamer tag is Java and I play for Ventus Gaming.
My name is Carl McKeown, my gamer tag is Ian Frosty and I play for Ian Fear.
Hi, my name is Hamid Musa, my gamer tag is Bravado Viper and I play for Bravado Gaming.
Hi, my name is Zaki Ressa, gamer tag Zach, play for Energy Esports. Absolutely love it. It's so much better than the last 3 years. Last 3 years have been quite horrible, to be honest. So I'm quite keen for next season. It's looking good.
Okay. Yourself?
It's good to go back to basics and basically go back to what COD should be. You know, the last 3 years have been very different and now we're going back to the good old days.
As they've all said, I mean, jetpacks was a really rough time for everyone playing COD. But I mean, like, it's good to go back to where everyone started, so yeah, I'm really keen.
I haven't played a lot of boots on the ground before, but I'm keen for next year, see what it holds for all of us. Like, speaking on behalf of all of us, is some things that they can fix, but so far the game looks amazing.
Learning how to bring it. I think most of the people now, I don't know if you guys can tell me if I'm wrong. Yeah. It's like in this last game, if you pre-aimed, you were immediately...
You screwed yourself up.
Yeah. So I think in learning how not to pre-aim and actually sitting behind head glitches and like thinking about where the guys are coming out, positioning.
And power points and stuff.
Yep. Playing slower, a lot slower than, you know, the previous games.
And even anchoring, like I saw when we're playing the hard point now, like you spawn.
Oh, like it's so it takes a long to get there now.
So it's going to be a very important part of that. So that's like pretty much, I think it's going to become a lot more like strategic, a lot less gun skill, a lot more fun because everyone you can like log into a game.
Anyone can play.
You don't have to see someone flying in the sky. Yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. Like any random person can come and play and they can have a really fun time. 100%.
But this game's also going to rely a lot more on teamwork than the last few games. It's going to be a lot more structured teamwork, communication, playing together as a team. So the right four players could actually make it to the top. Yeah. It's not so much run and gun like the previous CODs. Like now you're gonna have to set up as a team, talk as a team, basically play the maps as a team, map control, you have to know what's going on each side of the map. Like the previous game, all you can do is just run around in a pack of four with your whole team.
Yeah, just dominate, jump around and trade,
So maybe more strats.
Yeah, 100%.
And nate spots and stuff actually back in this game.
Yeah.
I think nate's gonna be a really massive part of this game as well, blackjack.